off the way to Phoenix, Arizona, off the way to Tacoma, Philadelphia, Atlanta, LA, Northern California, where the girls are warm, so I can sit my back and get laid. I'm coming for number one, I do this shit for fun. Still chopping, no stopping, still pill popping, still people mocking. You might be the next one.
We are back with another, well, another Mercury's reaction, because, you know, Mercury's just came out with the whole album. So we've been reacting a lot of Mercury's naturally. Haven't heard this one yet, obviously. That's why we're checking it out right now. I didn't want to check it out without sharing it with you guys also. But, you know, we got Ritz and Jelly Roll. I know Jelly Roll's been doing a lot with Tech N9ne and everything else. But Ritz, I haven't heard of him in a good while. You know, he was another one I remember wrapping it up with Tech and all that, but I haven't heard of Ritz in a while. Definitely interested in what's going down on this track, so let's get into it.
Turning my business, I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself work hard, one day you'll get it. Now we on top, on top. Yeah, we on top, yeah, we on top. I won't ever go for broke, that's right. I've been trying to mind my business, I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself work hard, one day you'll get it. Now we on top, on top.
All three of these guys can definitely say they're on top. I mean, everybody knows of them. You know, they got money. Especially Mercury's as of late. You know, you could. He says he's the biggest in Canada these days. You know, he might not be too far behind Drake.
Still the most wanted, put my face on the poster. Streets cold, so I came with the toaster. Came in the game, put that thing in.
Still most wanted, put my face on the, my face is on the poster. Dude, you can't come in like that, Jelly Roll. You can't come in like that, dog. Come on. You can't come in like that.
Face on the poster. Streets cold, so I came with the toaster. Came in the game, put that thing in the choker. I'm from Gotham, like my name was a Joker. Whole lot of scars, I smile about it. Forgive me if my nose got some powder on it. I give it to these motherfuckers how they want it.
My nose like I got powder on it. Give it these motherfuckers like how they want it. I'm sure he's gonna have to say. He didn't quite say it yet, but I don't care what you say, man. Jelly Roll's dope. All three of these guys are dope. That's why I clicked on it. Half the reason why I'm sure you clicked on it. But yeah, man, like, Jelly Roll, I don't care what you say.
We on top. Still the motherfucker, whole lot of scars. I smile about it. Forgive me if my nose got some powder on it. I give it to these motherfuckers how they want it. I never ran from the ghost when the house was haunted. Grew up in a swampland. It was God's plan that I popped, man, and I ended up on top, man. Now I'm smashing. I trip acid and imagine dragons like some kind of a rock band. Told y'all, I'm playing to win. I said it from the jump. I won't say it again. I'm just getting started. I'm breaking it in. I told Mercury's, he's like my Canadian twin. People want to see if I'm a fuck up again and wind up back there stuck in the pen. Splitting honey buns with a couple of my friends. Now it's wagyu with the butterfly shrimp. Talk about me like an old wives' tale. Speaking of wives, put the money in white veils. And my bitch ass is fat as a white whale. Real thoroughbred, I swear she a Clydesdale.
My fat ass is as big as a white whale. Come on, man. Come on, Jelly.
Up back there stuck in the pen, splitting honey buns with a couple of my friends. Now it's wagyu with the butterfly shrimp. Talk about me like an old wives tale. Speaking of wives, put the money in white veils. And my bitch ass is fat as a white whale. Real thoroughbred, I swear she a Clydesdale. Old school melodies stuck in my head. Hear a lot of critics, I'm like fuck what they said. Mad cause they bitch ended up in my bed. She cooked me eggs and she buttered my bread. Never felt so good to feel so.
She didn't just, you know, have sex with Jelly Roll, man. She cooked him breakfast. Breakfast. That's how you know he must be good with the dirty, man. He got breakfast, too.
Bitch ass is fat as a white whale. Real thoroughbred, I swear she a Clydesdale. Old school melodies stuck in my head. Hear a lot of critics, I'm like, fuck what they said. Mad cause they bitch ended up in my bed. She cooked me eggs and she she buttered my bread. Never felt so good to feel so lost. Never felt so good to feel so boss. Hop on in till the wheels fall off. Have you ever seen leather that feels so soft?
I won't ever go for broke. That's right. I've been trying to mind my business. I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself for a car one day you'll get it. Now we on top. On top. Pain I was feeling, could have been a hero, I remain as a villain. They in last place, so they hate that I'm winning. Back, blood stains on the ceiling. I don't need y'all help, you just left me out to ride. I'm a different kind of artist, you can't put me in the box.
There, Merrick just went in. So they're saving Ritz for last? I guess he'd probably be, I don't know.
Back, blood stains on the ceiling. I don't need y'all help, you just left me out to ride. I'm a different kind of artist, you can't put me in the box. Phone ringing, hit ignore, they just looking for they shot. Motherfuckers always wonder what I'm cooking in the pot. I don't give a fuck about your top 10 favorite list. If you're Canadian, it's probably got my name in it. No, I don't do features, okay, that's it. Cause nowadays you couldn't pay me to.
I don't care about your top 10 list, but if you're Canadian, I know I'm in it. Well, alright.
Wonder what I'm cooking in the pot. I don't give a fuck about your top 10 favorite list. If you're Canadian, it's probably got my name in it. Now I don't do features, okay, that's it. Cause nowadays you couldn't pay me to babysit. And I find it kinda hard to have a positive outlook. All these new school rappers do not even.
Mercury's not doing features. That would be the day. This man's in a lot of features.
Wonder what I'm cooking in the pot. I don't give a fuck about your top 10 favorite list. If you're Canadian, it's probably got my name in it. Now I don't do features, okay, that's it. Cause nowadays you couldn't pay me to babysit. And I find it kinda hard to have a positive outlook. All these new school rappers do not even sound good. I just wanna know who's really up to copping their albums. Cause all they doing is influencing the garbage that's out. Now I don't get it. Maybe I'm my own worst critic. Or maybe I'm just saying it while everybody think it. If I say it on a record, then I went out there and did it. If that whole scene died, I don't think I'd really miss it. I'm the bad guy now, cause I'm brutally honest. Put me and you on the same stage.
Damn, if the whole scene died, I don't think I'd really miss it. Alright. Damn dog's outside barking.
There and did it. If that whole scene died, I don't think I'd really miss it. I'm the bad guy now, cause I'm brutally honest. Put me and you on the same stage, and you get demolished, and you don't want these problems. Hakuna Matata, my crew from the shadows, they'll rob you if you choose the designer. I'm the truth, an anomaly. I rap and you get inspired, so you deny it. But we all know the truth, and you lying. So who wanna try me? I'm ready for the smoke that you mentioned. I'm getting threats all day, but I don't even stress it, cause I'm my own man. All these dudes are so codependent, they couldn't tie their own shoes. I hope you.
Gets threats all day, and.
You're pathetic. I'm on a whole different wavelength. I just wanna say thanks. I just kill these rappers all at once. Let's say thanks. I won't ever go for broke.
That's right.
I've been trying to mind my business. I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself work hard one day you'll get it. Now we on top. On top. Yeah, we on top.
Ritz for last. Ritz for last.
Yeah, we are in time.
You motherfuckers know I'm raw like caviar into the tartar. My crew be laughing at your shitty music, ha ha. All you do is pause when you sit and say, yeah. My advice to you is not to quit your day job. Even in designer sneakers, you be looking Kmart.
Damn, don't quit your day job. I know he's a big time speed rapper. This dude can speed rap. A damn dog.
Put your day job, even in designer sneakers, you be looking Kmart. I'm looking down like, whoa, what are those? Got a show's brand? Stolen identity, you fit to feed the program. You was just a dope man, now you got a skull can. Old school pro vans now, homie hang 10. Dressing like a skater, hit a bandwagon rider. Happy you a fan, but I can't stand beside you. You dead me, then I ran for some hand sanitizer. You slime ball, douchebag, copy in amigos, what's next? Let me guess, you the prince that Triple X was. That's drug addict, only habit that you have is lying. Pussy took a Percocet and did a little meth once. Now your life is messed up, lies. Homie fess or profit, you the right because you're living in the rest. Ain't no longevity, adrenaline, diamond is a vessel. Like you floating in the mainstream and need to swim unless I sink it.
Okay, damn, I can see why Ritz was saved for last. I don't know what he's barking at.
So profit, you the right because you're living in the rest. Ain't no longevity, adrenaline, diamond is a vessel. Like you floating in the mainstream and need to swim unless I sink it. David, you get eaten, I'm a great white shark. Repping for my county till I'm dead and they can buy me. Thought an offside high in the A-I-R. When the fuck are you the nuts to say my name, white boy? That was stupid. Somebody should have warned you, Dr. Paper Ritz. They say I'm underground, I made it up the base of steps. My inner circle got a deadly reputation. They've been eating all my plates away. They shit to catch a paper red. Shrink a nation like a cable man. Put my patient band, pick my damn. Think of the day, but take a hand. Make a miss for dissing me. Friends say amen. See your tears like an army. Better yet, the Navy beat.
I won't ever go for broke. I've been trying to mind my business. I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself work hard one day you'll get it. Now we on top. On top.
Trying to end this actually pretty quick because my dog's outside freaking out as usual. Out there just barking louder than hell. It's a beagle dog. probably hear them. But yeah, this is a dope track. Subscribe, like, share, do all that. Likes are actually pretty important because YouTube will actually recommend my videos. My copyright strike is ending on the 14th.
Years old, told myself we're caught one day, you'll get it. Now we on top, on top. Yeah, we on top. Yeah, we on top.
Put down in the comments what you want me to react to, also. I'm not getting very many of them. I need to know what you want me to react to. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. Turn on your bells. Do all that. Watch my other 100-some videos. Peace.